Who are you?
I'm Peter Brand.
What do you do?
I'm special assistant to Mark Shapiro.
So what do you do?
Mostly player analysis right now.
Been on the job long? First job in baseball?
It's my first job anywhere.
Wow, congrats.
Thank you.
First job. Whose nephew are you? Why does Mark listen to you?
I don't think he does very often.
He just did.
Well, in that circumstance, I think he was more listening to Bruce than myself.
Who are you?
I'm Peter Brand.
I don't give a rat's ass what your name is. What happened in there? What happened in that room?
I'm not quite sure what you're asking me, Mr. Bean.
What did you tell Bruce?
Just told Bruce I like Garcia.
You like Garcia? Why? Why?
No. There is an epidemic failure within the game to understand what is really happening. And this leads people who run Major League Baseball teams to misjudge their players and mismanage their teams. I apologize.
Go on.
Okay. People who run ball clubs, they think in terms of buying players. Your goal shouldn't be to buy players. Your goal should be to buy wins. And in order to buy wins, you need to buy runs. You're trying to replace Johnny Damon. The Boston Red Sox see Johnny Damon and they see a star who's worth $7.5 million a year. When I see Johnny Damon, what I see is an imperfect understanding of where runs come from. The guy's got a great glove. He's a decent leadoff hitter. He can steal bases, but is he worth the $7.5 million a year that the Boston Red Sox are paying him? No. No. Baseball thinking is medieval. They are asking all the wrong questions. And if I say it to anybody, I'm ostracized. I'm a leper, so that's why I'm cagey about this with you. That's why I respect you, Mr. Bean, and if you want full disclosure, I think it's a good thing that you got Damon off of your payroll. I think it opens up all kinds of interesting possibilities.
Where are you from, Pete?
Maryland.
Where'd you go to school?
Yale. I went to Yale.
What'd you study?
Economics. I studied economics.
Yale, economics, baseball. You're funny, Pete.